Meanwhile, we're hearing more about how sequestration could affect schools in our area. The U.S. Education Department says the cuts will mean a 5% reduction in Title I funds. For Hamilton County Schools, the cost is about $1.7 million for the 2013 fiscal year. Across Tennessee, the cuts could cost the state $515 million, affecting almost 33,000 students.